reported two pressure equalization cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
Welcome to the Unity Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of the church's most sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the as they debate the Indoctrination. A church seminar is currently in progress. Please wait for the next. Indoctrination is a pleasant, joyous event.
Have you ever felt like you are meant to be part of something bigger? Then maybe Unicorn is for you. Founded 200 years ago by our savior, Michael Arndt.
Thank you. something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
From your rent.
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not through here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I what?
The dead. Those who have been fortunate to be called.